The idea behind this writing style is that everything should stem from a simple movement of up and down strokes. And if you, for example, change the height of some of these strokes, the words start to evolve. As you can see, write the word till it's finished and then put in the eye point, for example. This is the idea behind this writing style, that everything should come from a fluent movement. And as you can see, we get this E, I, and X, and the L and T from exactly the same movement. And if you want to have a fluent handwriting, you shouldn't stop for every I point, but write the word till it's finished. Okay, once again, these letters E, the I, E, and X, but from this movement, and the L and T from exactly the same movement.